Hi, hello everyone. In this video, we are going to see the biography of a former Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, K. Kamaraj. K. Kamaraj was born on 15 July 1903 at Virudhunagar near Madurai in Tamil Nadu. His real name was Kamakshi Kumaraswamy. His parents were from a trading family. At a very young age, he lost his father. So, his situation made him to discontinue the school studies. He joined Indian National Congress at his 16th age after getting influencing by Rajaji's speech. He involved in many protests and jailed for over 9 years for various incidents like Quit India Movement, Vedarani Assault Protest, etc. On 1947, he started his political career. On April 13, 1954, K. Kamaraj reluctantly became the Chief Minister of Madras Province. K. Kamaraj was the third Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu and served for 9 years, which is considered as the golden period of Tamil Nadu. He established a primary school in every village and a high school in every panchayat. He launched midday meal scheme and free distribution of school uniforms. After the death of Nehruji, he successfully led the Congress party. He was awarded the Bharat Ratna Award in 1976. Laterly, he was died on October 2, 1975.